This Mos Eisley proved to be a more accurate recreation of the Mos Eisley seen in the Star Wars films. It has an accurate looking cantina, three docking bays with a two-scale Millennium Falcon, X-Wings, and an Imperial shuttle. It's got a bunch of astromech droids all roaming around the map and makes you feel like you're actually in the streets of Mos Eisley, apart from the fact there's no one else around. Lots of more Bombastic videos on the main channel. Come check it out down below.